Can you complain because the government is openly showing the procurement that it does for the armed forces? And I said this somewhere, quite a lot of people thought I was just making an exaggerated statement, but all the fact checks and all the details taken. It is true that between 2014 and today, vis-a-vis 2004 and 13, except, and pardon me, it's not as if I want to exclude Kashmir. We know it is an integral part of India and we shall fight for everything to do with Kashmir. Except for Kashmir, has there been any terrorist attack in this country? Has there been a minor bomb here, into a bazaar, in a festive crowd, near a temple, near a mosque, near a church? Has there been anything? So I did make the statement and I stand by it, except for in Kashmir, because the moment I said it, people said, oh, doesn't she? She's a Raksha Mantri. What a shame. She doesn't remember Uri. She doesn't remember Pathankot. Yes, I do. But except for that, and I don't want to exclude that, except for that, has there been a major terror threat anywhere else in the country? And is the Naxal problem being contained? Is it coming down? Is it what? Let's talk on facts. Oh no, we are not here for facts. Baseless allegations are the ones which we throw at you. So I'm building up only to say 2019.